Hi everyone, in this video I'll show you how to create your restaurant's menu and then put it in a QR code so when the visitors come and just scan your QR code, they can read your menu. So it's very popular these days, you know, when you go to restaurants, if you want to see the menu, you just scan the QR code. But if you're wondering, yeah, I can create the QR code, but I don't have a menu page, keep on watching. So as you can see, this is our restaurant menu builder. We have the blocks right here, breakfast, dining, pizza. You can see it's preview on the right hand panel. And then we have some social links. If you want to, you can even add your feedback page URL right here if you want to collect feedbacks as well. So if you have a menu as PDF, as you can see, you can just upload it. But if you don't have it, you can just use templates from Canva. Of course, if you have a designer or someone to take care of this part of this process, you can just create your own menu. But if you don't, you can just visit Canva and see the templates that are free to use. You can see there are so many options, so you can just download one and upload in QR Code Dynamics. So I want to have one food menu, and then we have the drinks and the dessert. So I will just edit this one. I will change its name and description. Here, if you want, you can choose an icon, or if you want, you can upload your icon again. For this, you can just, if you have an icon of your own brand, you can upload it. Or if you want, you can visit like Google Fonts to see the icons that you can use. Or again, Canva offers icons in different formats and styles. So I uploaded my menu in PDF format and my icon, so I will just click Save Changes. So this part is ready. When you click on it, you can actually see how it looks. Here is our food menu. And then go back and I want to create a drinks block as well. So I will change its name. And then again, you can choose an icon and then don't forget to upload your menu. Okay, lastly, I want to change this to dessert. Okay, once you're happy with the blog, scroll down to social links. This is where you can add your social media or your URL to your feedback page, as I said. You can change the social heading as well. And then if you want, you can change the footer. And then we have the second step, which is design. As you can see, you can just upload your restaurant's logo, you can change the background image, or you can just delete it and choose a color instead of using an image. So as you can see, I added the logo, I changed the background, and then you can change the heading, subheading, and the font. Once you're happy, continue with publish. Okay, this is where we are going to create our dynamic QR codes. That's why I will just click this copy button right here to copy the URL of this menu and then click generate dynamic QR code. If you don't have a QR code dynamic account, you can just create one QR code as a guest, but if you want to save it, you just need to create one for free. Once you create your account, you can just continue with URL, and then we will check this dynamic QR code right here because we want our QR code to be dynamic. We want to change it in the future if necessary, and we will not have to change the QR code later on. Because it's dynamic, it will always be up to date. But if you want, you can just create a static QR code by pasting the URL of the menu right here. In order to create a dynamic one, I will check this box and then continue with create. I want to create a link for my QR code. And then the best part is that you can even just customize the URL of the QR code. Okay, once you click create, your link is good to go. Now I'll continue with generate QR code and then choose URL again. And this time when I check this box right here, I can see my link. Then it's all about customization. You can choose a style for your QR code and then continue with colors and change the colors that goes well with your brand design. You can even customize the eyes. These are the eyes of your QR code. Then again, if you want, you can add your brand logo. And lastly, we have options to arrange the size, margin size, and error correction capability of your QR code, which helps to keep your QR code readable even if it's damaged or dirty. And after that, just click create. Okay, our QR code is ready now. You can just print or download in multiple formats. And if you want to use it on your restaurant at the table, let's say, let me show you how to do it as well. I'm on Canva again. This time I'm looking for QR code menu on the templates, and then I will just customize one of the templates. Okay, I just uploaded my QR code right here and I just put it here. I can just change the website address right here. So when people scan it, they can see my menu. And the best part is that it's like super easy. You don't have to hire a designer or something. I mean, if you're just a beginner, if you're new to all these things, you can just create using all these free templates and QR code dynamic. I will leave the link in the description box below for you to build your own restaurant menu. Go ahead, give us a try and let us know what you think.